You're watching the YouTube channel. Today's video will see the process of nickel chrome plating. How can we do nickel chrome plating on metals at home? It is a metal of mild steel on which nickel chrome plating will be processed. There is a lot of rust on this metal. The first process of nickel plating, also known as the pickling acid process. In this process, the metal is dipped in this solution for 10 to 30 minutes. This solution is made by mixing hydrochloric acid, HCl, 15% and 85% water. After processing pickling acid, wash the workpiece thoroughly with water. Every day, I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep, wonder, but my body won't decay. I'ma do it my way. The workpiece will then be cleaned with a wire brush. Be sure to use leader gloves and goggles on this process. It can be seen that the rust from the workpiece is completely finished. College graduate suppressing all his talents, yeah. He found a way to go and change, become an advocate. For taking control of your life, go out and battle. And you think you have a dream, then act on it. Get after it, get out your head and fucking it. You got one life to master it. Don't give up on your future. We all start losers. We're all late bloomers. Gotta struggle through the sewer. What you say? Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks. I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want. After this, the surface of the workpiece will be finished with sandpaper belt number 120. The workpiece will be finished with emery paper belt, sandpaper belt. This way the workpiece has to be finished from both sides.
What's wrong and why you never said you felt that way? Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away. Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything.
After this, to make the surface more fine and smooth of the workpiece, apply sandpaper belt number 220. This process will finish the surface.
Ashtray, I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let
It can be seen that the surface of the workpiece has become completely finished. After this, the cleaning process of the workpiece will be done. This process, also called the degreasing process. Purpose of this process in to remove the oil or grease on the surface of workpiece.
Let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place.
The chart that is visible here are the salts used in the cleaning solution.
Thank you.
It is also called the degreasing process. First, it is given a cathode cleaning process in which 3 ampere current and 3 volts are given and 2 minutes is given. After this, the anode cleaning process is done in which 3 ampere current and 3 volts are given and 2 minutes is given. After processing this, the workpiece is washed well with water. After degreasing process, it is then dipped 3 times in an acid solution to neutralize the workpiece so that the workpiece becomes neutral. After processing this, the workpiece has to be washed well with water. Now the process of nickel plating will be done, in which the workpiece will be connected to the cathode wire. A detailed video will also be made on how the solution of nickel plating is prepared.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself.
This chart is being seen in which the solution of nickel plating is prepared and the current, density, pH have been told. This workpiece will be given 1.5 amperes and 3 volt currents and time will be 20 to 40 minutes.
Self that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. And find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Boop 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 bo They don't wanna see me care. Anytime I make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go, I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb, and I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you...
After this process, the workpiece has to be washed well with water. After this, the process of chrome plating on the workpiece. Chrome plating connects the workpiece to a cathode connection in the chrome solution. And connected the lead material to the anode connection. During this process, the current is to give 30 seconds with 6 amperes and 7 volts. After this process, the workpiece has to be washed well with water.
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt.
Finally, excellent nickel chrome plating has been done on the workpiece. Subscribe my channel, also click on bell icon. Please like and share my videos. Tell me about my videos through comments.
Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you. And it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo.
See you again with new video. Take care and goodbye.